I am Maria Cesaro. I live in Turin and I've studied in Turin. I've studied in Polytechnic of Turin and then in Centro Sperimentale di Cinematografia. I have a bachelor in graphic design and then I'm specialized in animation, 2D animation. The school is a very, very good school. I study for 3 years and on the third year I made my first film, Paradox, with Rocco Venanzi. I'm here because my film was selected from a jury and is in competition. And I'm very interested in the world of animation. I love it. And this festival is very, very nice. The concept is of my partner, Rocco Venanzi, that imagine how can our life would be changed if the plants grow up as fast as us. And he imagine what's going on if the plants destroy the human race, like the human race are destroying the planet. I was very interested in this concept because it's an ecologist concept, so I decided to work on it with Rocco Venanzi, and then we start the collaboration. We are very different people. He's very artistic and full of ideas, but he's very it's very difficult to work with, to stay in the rules, okay? And I am a little bit quiet than him, and we have a very strong, very strange collaboration, but from this film it was born a very nice friendship that continue now. For the animation, for the style of animation, we were inspired by an artist, an Italian artist, Gipi, who is a very dystopic artist, and Rocco liked very much his style, and he decided to make similar for our film. It's a very rough, and we decided to work in black and white and make color only in the plants, because we thought that the plants was very important in the film, and we want that this importance make clear. Yes. Yeah. Me and Rocco, as I said, are very different, and it's very difficult to work with another person for the first time that is so different from me. Every day we were very together, but we are very funny together. And I remember a scene that Rocco made ask me to make for 4 times the last scenes when the trees grow up and explode. Okay, this scene is was very, very difficult because Rocco was never happy of this scene. I have work a lot on it and we okay, but we are okay. Friend now. So last year I make a little bit film that talks about feet, and but now I stopped the production because I'm pregnant, and so I have to think make money in my yeah. In my little family, and I can't work with my own project, but maybe in future.